This week's project was a big success because one, I should have done this years ago. Two, it's a very quick and easy one-day build. And three, you can make this yourself even with limited tools and little experience. And I will share a sketch of the measurements and everything at the end of the video. Every single project starts with measuring, and that's why it's super important for me to always carry my tape measure as well as my folding ruler. And of course, you also need a pen to actually mark what you measured. So those are three items that you need to carry. And when you're not wearing dedicated workwear, this is a lot of stuff to put in your pockets. So I decided to this week build a holster that is dedicated for these three measuring and marking tools. So here is the screenshot with all the measurements. Please go ahead and make your own version if you're into it. And if you're interested in one of those folding rulers, check the link in the description. They are available online. So I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you next week with a new video. Bye.